house, top of Ilikai, where the opening shot for the 5-0 credits was shot, so we're told. Not bad diggings.
Boy, Betty, you've got to see this.
Actually, we're looking down right now at the Waikikian. I think. Yes, we are. Somebody walking on the pathway. And the Tahitian Lanai. They're getting set up for the luau, huh?
Pardon?
They're getting set up for the luau.
Yeah, very nice restaurant.
Yeah. Harbor. And over there is Magic Island. Beyond is the Ala Moana Beach. Saw a shot or two like this during the filming of the show, different stages.
Okay, yeah.
Sort of was on about half the season then.
Okay, and then
Osmond
he
was the second half, but he was on many other shows as well. He was in the first.
Yeah, well, I see. I'm getting from him. And if I get this, Frank again.
You can go around here, it looks like they've got a little bad weather up there in the mountains.
It's a little on the
upper
areas, yeah. Well, this guy was like, for sunset
shots. You can still get the sunset shots down on 4th
Street. Sunset?
Yeah, well, that is sunset.
Oh, I got some good shots.
Just sort of free panning up here on the 26th floor of the Ely Kai, the penthouse area. And lots and lots of turnout here.
Well, there's your birthday party guy.
Yeah.
This is the Tahitian Lanai.
Yeah, it'd be hard to miss it. Because usually airport traffic is 24 hours, mainly flights in the midday, late afternoon, for example.
That is where we were on the 26th floor penthouse.